Question 16. The best answer is F, because no change is required in the underlined portion. Mills became the first to win an Olympic gold medal for the United States in this event is one complete sentence, which is correct as it is. Placing a comma anywhere in the underlined portion would interrupt the flow of the sentence. Hence, choices G, H, and J are incorrect.